I would just like to wish my grandpa a happy 90th birthday. I got so many blessings because of him being in my life. Not only he raised his own children, but he pretty much raised me himself. And I'm perfect, so he was did a really good job. But happy birthday, Grandpa. I love you, and many more years to come.
Hey, Grandpa, this is your first great-grandchild, which is the most important one of them all. I just want to wish you happy birthday, and thank you for being the man that you are and for showing strength and joy in our family. We love you so much, and we won't tell anybody that I'm your favorite.
Well, happy birthday!
Happy birthday.
And how are you related to this Grandpa?
He's my Grandpa.
Oh, that's good. Shut up, Bill.
I love you, Pa. You're the favorite and bestest in the world.
Father, we are so thankful, dear God, to have our dad here from out of here. So we thank you, Lord, for this blessed, blessed, sweet day that you've given us. We ask you, dear God, to give him strength, dear God, to his life every day. And he blesses us for being here with us and the strength that we receive from him every day of our life, dear God. We ask you to bless his brothers and his sisters. We ask you, dear God, to bless each and every one of us that's represented here this day. We give us, God, thanks so many praise for what you've done for our family, for all the Reeves family. We thank you from the bottom of our hearts for taking care of each and every one of us and bringing us today here for this special day, God. 90 years ago today, he was born, dear God, and we're so thankful for that. And we ask you, dear God, to bless those that's traveling with you here. We ask you to bless us through. Nurse her to our bodies, dear God, and keep us safe. In Jesus' name we pray. And they all say it.
Amen.
We're here to help celebrate your 90th birthday, and hopefully you'll have 90 more. And I'll attend a few of them.
Happy birthday, Wayne. Hi, Grandpa. We love you.
We love you, Papa.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. My name is Robert Wayne. Thank you for the name.
Make that sound that you gave me a little.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Aww.
Happy birthday, my daddy.
Happy birthday
to you.
Okay.
Oh, Daddy, happy birthday. I look like your tablecloth today, but I'm so glad that you're my daddy, and I'm so glad that you raised me and you've given me such joy. And we're so blessed to have you. We're so blessed to have Mama. And we just hope that you have a wonderful, 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 wonderful 90th birthday. We love you, Daddy.
Happy birthday, Daddy.
There you go.
I don't know what else to say except that I hope you have an awesome, awesome day. Because you've given us an awesome day.
So we'll just stick with happy birthday.
Thomas?
Happy birthday.
Okay. I have no voice and she makes me keep talking, Uncle Wayne. Happy birthday.
Yeah.
You're 90. You're the one who started all this. If it wasn't for you, look where we would be. So I'm very proud of you. You're my hero. And I only hope that I get to be 90.
Happy birthday, Wayne.
Well, see, I moved back from Texas.
You'd want to take a picture yourself.
No.
Thank you.
You are sad.
See, no one's singing.
What?